Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know. A Washington State resident fell ill after returning from Wuhan, China, where the outbreak began. Officials now say more than 400 people have been sickened and 9 people have died. The World Health Organization is holding an emergency meeting right now.
Man, this is enough. I'm tired of these motherfuckers lying to me every time I turn my TV on. I'm tired of them taking food out of my mouth and money out of my pocket. Hey, yo. Y'all need to listen, cause we under a dome. I suggest you keep a bunch of fucking guns in your home, cause they about to tell you not to walk the streets that you own. They wanna fucking lock us up inside a quarantine zone. Chemical warfare, call it the coronavirus. The epidemic ain't come from China, it's from inside us. They want a reason they can shoot us down for non-compliance. Martial law initiated by some fucking liars. Bill Gates funded studies on innocent people to see how humans would react to this kind of evil. Then they offer vaccines to people with needles, and if you ain't comply to government, they would delete you. I ain't living in a fucking dictatorship. I'm watching my country go to hell and I fucking hate this shit. And if you with me and support what I'm saying, kid, to stand up, it's time to take the power back and raise a fist.
It's time to cut ties with these fucking guys who's beating us, nothing but lies. Time to uprise, rise up, time's up, cause when the trust dies, love dies, the government's spies. Time to uprise, it's time to cut ties with these fucking guys who's beating us, nothing but lies. Time to uprise, rise up, time's up, cause when the trust dies, love dies, the government's spies.
And let me also talk about the propaganda, deception, and how they took the television, yeah, they made it a weapon, spewing false information out to you and your brethren. Coronavirus been around before 2011. Ain't it funny how it happens in elections? I don't know, I'm just saying there could be a connection. Every 4 years, brand new viral infections, and people wonder why their kids fucking suffer depression. I got a sense of fucking love to my show workers. Their kids and families losing meals for no purpose. No one appreciates service until it's no service, cause they don't see the fucking sharks just below the surface. Shit fucked up now, but you gon' see worse. The vaccine comes and everybody's yelling me first. All I'm urging you, please, is do your fucking research, cause we are long overdue for a fucking rebirth.
Right on the uprise, it's time to cut ties with these fucking guys who's beating us, nothing but lies. Time to uprise, cause when the trust dies, love dies, the government spies. Start the uprising. It's time to cut ties with these fucking guys who's feeding us nothing but lies. Time to uprise. Rise up, time's up, cause when the trust dies, love dies, the government